Today, we have a total of 1,394 new tests being done. Of these, 47 are confirmed cases, 25 being female and 22 being males. Our positivity rate now stands at 3.37%. Today, we also have 71 new recoveries to report, 38 being female and 33 being male. We also have 11 persons hospitalized, 4 of which are in the ICU. Today, we have no new deaths to report, and our fatality rate stands at 1.88%. For the heat map basically shows the distribution of cases. Today, Belize reports the highest number of cases being 21, followed by Corozal with 13 cases, the Cayo District with 10 cases, Toledo District with 2 cases, Orange Walk with 1 case, and we have San Pedro Tong reporting 0 cases, and the Stampic District reporting 0 cases. For the hospitalizations daily report, like mentioned before, we have 11 persons hospitalized. 9 of the 11 persons are unvaccinated. Of those in the ICU admission, 4 of them are unvaccinated, and again, we are happy to report no new deaths today.